Hello, my friends. If you watch this video, then you have supported my idea of creating a new collection Fiji, and thus you become part of huge process, the process of creating collection and taking participation in a big fashion show. And I'm very grateful to you for all the support, kind words. You give me the opportunity to make my dream come true, and this is really an incredible feeling. In the second series, I want to tell you about the beginning of work on a special dress. This is a dress Ferrari. I really love to watch the Formula One racing, and I am a fan of a Ferrari team. Soon, a new season of Formula One racing will begin, and I really hope that Ferrari team will win this time. So, I am working on a bolide, namely on my crochet dress Ferrari. For this project, I use a yarn of three colors. I took 100% Italian viscose Sapphire Lux. The main color is red. It's just a traditional color for the car Ferrari. Additional colors are black and yellow. Such colors. The first details are the motifs for small sleeves that will cover the upper parts of hands. Half of the motif will go to the front side, and after second half will go to the back side of the dress. And here I combine two colors, black and red. These motifs have an arched shape. I will show you now. So now you can see they have a little bit arched shape. And they are the same, just symmetrically I will place them at the shoulders. I used a pattern that suits to the basic design of the dress, where there will be long chains, yes, at the bottom part of skirt. Such a repeat of parts will give the dress a solid look. Next, the most important part of my crochet car is the emblem of Ferrari, a black horse on a yellow background. I prepared a crochet element in yellow color in the appropriate knit form. Next, by using a black yarn, I have to embroider a horse. This should be a very similar picture as on the real emblem of Ferrari. I encountered such a task for the first time, so making it is a very interesting and exciting process for me. I will work on this picture. Now about the beautiful large elements, which were made from red yarn. They will be placed in the middle and a lower part of the dress. These motifs in a certain way remind me some details of the car. Also, they are similar to the parts of the Formula One race tracks. I really like the design, so I will continue to develop the following crochet motifs that I will use on the top part and lower part of dress. In the next series, I will share my results with you. This project is really special for me, and I have a very interesting project ahead. Thank you so much for your big support, and see you soon at the following series.